You are crossing Dambulla, which is still in the center part of Sri Lanka, where we noticed this gorgeous looking Buddhist temple by the roadside. So we decided to check it out. The Golden Temple of Dambulla, which is also known as Dambulla Cave Temple, is a World Heritage Site which was recognized in 1991 by UNESCO. This is the largest cave temple in Sri Lanka, which was built in 167 days. There are a total of 153 Buddha statues, 4 statues of deity, as well as 3 statues of Sri Lankan kings. The statues and mural paintings in this cave believed to be from the 1st BC. This temple is truly a magical place to visit. Do stop by and explore the statue and the artwork, which gives a great understanding of Lord Buddha and his life. This temple is pretty incredible. The temple is worth the visit. If you're at Dambulla, please drop by.